This is me, and this is my sister. Through tennis, most of my stress and anger has been released.